The definition of chivalry is what? هي استعمال مكارم الأخلاق أو حسن الخلق مع الخلق. Chivalry is to use the best and most honorable, most beautiful manners, أخلاق with the creation. That is chivalry. The fastest way sometimes to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the creation, other people, doing good to them. وانتشت روحي وصار الدمع يجري يا إلهي خذ بقلبي. If I see Allah's rahma and how He gives it, I would give it. That is the essence of chivalry. What we want to speak about today. What is chivalry? What is it about? Very simple words. Reflecting the beauty of the divine attributes to the creation.